वेलकम टू अफ्सा क्लॉथिंग. सो दिस इज़ अफ्सा. इफ़ यू डोंट नो मी एंड यू न्यू टू दिस चैनल, प्लीज़ डू लाइक, शेयर एंड सब्सक्राइब माई चैनल फॉर सच अमेजिंग एंड इंटरेस्टिंग वीडियोज. सो गाइज, टूडे आई विल बी रिव्यूइंग दिस ज्वेलरी हॉल एज द फेस्टिवल्स आर अपकमिंग एंड वी हैव सो मैनी फेस्टिवल्स नाउ. एंड टूडे आर वीडियो विल बी अ डिफरेंट वन कम्पेयर टू अदर वीडियोज. So today we are not doing a beauty haul, but we are doing something related to jewelry. So yeah guys, so this is the pasa. It is also called as jhumar in Hyderabadi language. So I'll open and show how beautiful this is. You can just see the shining. See how beautiful it is. It has this work done above. See here, it has different colors of pearls and white color of pearl. I just loved it. I bought for my wedding and yeah, I just wore 2-3 times, you know, not much also, but I just love it. So you can just purchase if you like. If you're a person who wants to wear ethnic wear, if you're wearing something about ethnic, then this will really match for your outlook. See, when we turn around and see, here is one hook and it is like this. So this basically I purchased it online. I don't remember the exact like price, but yeah, I purchased it from Hyderabad Zaver. They have an online store, they have a page also in Instagram. They you can also contact from WhatsApp. I'll just link down the page below of Hyderabadi Zaver. They are having such beautiful collection, you know, it's really really amazing. If you're a person like who want to wear this for your wedding, then yeah, you can go for it. Yeah, so this was about pasa. Okay, so yeah, this is the nose piece. You can call it as nath also. In this I brought it from Zipanache. They have an online store in Instagram and you can purchase from there. They not only have nose piece, they have earrings, mang tikka, small sets, the big earrings and all. Yeah, this one is also good. I'll just show you. I'll open the box now. Type of covering here. Yeah, so now let's open and see how beautiful this is. This is really so beautiful. See, you can see here the white stones and even the golden one with a golden chain. Wow. Hope so the video clarity is good. Hope so you guys are able to see. So you can fix it here. It's up to your nose capacity, like if you can hold this. This is not so heavy guys, seriously, you can buy it. I'll just show you. It has this golden beads here and see, you will get a hook also here just to adjust it. And yeah, this is so beautiful. You can just buy for your wedding if you are a person who wants to wear golden sets and golden nut for your outfit. Then yeah, you can go for it. So yeah, so this is the nose piece. Yeah guys, so now let us see the mangtik and the earrings. So this is also in the golden color. See, you get a pearl here. You have pearl and even leaf type of shape in this. See, you get a pearl along with the leaf shape. Then you get a ring. Trust me guys, this is very lightweight. You can wear for the occasions. So it is so light and you have to press it and it just opens. See, it comes like this. So this is the earring, and I'll show the another earring also. See, this is so beautiful. If you want to see in the below side how it comes, it has this golden print inside. Yeah, you can buy it, but I didn't buy this from Hyderabad Saver. I bought it from another page. I'll just link down the description. I'll link down the all the links in the description, because this is very unique one, you know. It has this beautiful work on it. And the next is Mangtika. Even the Mangtika, the earrings are of set. I just matched this jhumar with this thing. See, even it has leaf and pearl side, and you get a hook above it just to hang, and you can adjust it according to your comfortability. Yeah, I think these are the things which I purchased it, and the another one is also the nut which I purchased it, guys. So this is the haul for today. You know, as festivals are coming up, we need such type of jewelry for not only for daily wear, but for our ethnic wear, which will match our outfit also. So if you are a person who can wear this, this is particularly for the bridal wear. Yeah, if you are going to marry and you need something which is of in golden color, then definitely you can go for it, guys. So thank you guys. So this was my video all about, and hope so you like my video. Please do like my video, share my video, and subscribe to my channel. Do subscribe and share my video for almost all your friends, families, and relatives. Please guys, please do subscribe to my channel and share my videos, and just stay tuned for this channel for such interesting and amazing videos. Thank you guys. Bye. Have a nice day.